เธอเคยมีโรงแรมที่เราวันฟืมมันจะชอบวัน so this is about my dream because I remember when seeing that lucid dreaming guy and it was here yeah my last dream yesterday or last night Kokichi was in it I don't know what he was doing but he was driving a car and crashing into things I don't know I was literally there, I was just kind of watching. I don't know where the hell I was, I barely remembered it. But the other, like, the last year with Kaede, I remember so vividly. So like, we had this whole thing with the timer, we had to like, survive the thing, so it's like, you know, you have to survive. Kaede was with my partner. I had a different partner, like a different group, at the first time, at two rounds. The first round was with Ibuki, Kaede, and I forgot the rest. The second one was just with Kaede. The first one I can't remember, I think it was like a fish. We had Deluxe, and it was honestly pretty easy. The time was actually short, it's like just a minute. Next time, we had an alligator, and I was only with Kaede. And, like, the fish tried to get them in the first one, I don't know what the hell was happening. Why was something like... Same things I didn't want, I couldn't move. Like, I was actually scared to move. So, like, I just kind of stayed in the corner and kind of just talked. Kaede stuck her hand, like, opened the mouth. And when it got, like, over control, she just put her hand in there. Like, choking it or something, I don't know. The same thing with the alligator. He immediately tried to get us, so, like, she opened the mouth, they got too hard, so she put her hand in there, and it started bleeding. I don't know what the hell she was doing, but she was doing that. We had, like, 999 seconds before it was gone, so I don't know what the hell was happening. Oh my god, they seem to can't help her do something. I don't see how there's water, it was literally, like, my room. But there was water, and like it was bigger, I don't know. Exactly when I tried like going out, and there I was in my room. Then like we talked something about posting this on Reddit. It's like r/hammerjack. Something like that, I don't even know what was going on. This dream actually had two parts. We'll talk in the dream because like the group. That's two. First one was like a game where it's like Monster Hunter into my little bully. What the fuck? I haven't even. I haven't even been listening to this in such a long time. I don't even know what they were doing. We were having this board game where every time we beat a stage, new targets or like challenges would come our way. And I don't know what was happening. But there was one thing I did. I didn't like it, so I just decided to quit, and we had this little collar thing, and on the side, we can just press a button, and we quit. And I pressed the button, and I immediately got out of the dream, but I was still dreaming. Like, I was actually in my bed, and then woke up, but, like, that was just still in my dream as well. I went back to sleep surprisingly easy. I don't know why. I forgot about much about that part, but then that's when the second part of the dream happens. Also, we was in the dream last night. I don't know, I just saw a glimpse of them. I don't really remember my dream. I can't remember the Kaede dream so vividly. Also, it was my dad telling me to, post down r/hammerjack. I don't even know why he didn't even question who Kaede was. I don't know. Dream logic. I guess I'm going better with... Honestly, most of my dreams were usually just pitch black. Or... I don't know. Is this called shifting? Because, like... Oh no, my grandma hears someone say my name and their voice sounds so familiar to a family member. A character from a fandom I like. Or anything. And I don't know what the hell is going on. I'm too scared to look this up.